Hurriyet leaders and organizations have called upon the United Nations to uphold the principle of the Kashmiri people's right to self-determination and to take actions to address the Kashmir dispute. The leaders and organizations in their statements issued in Srinagar said that Kashmir remains a critical test for the United Nations, being one of the oldest issues on the UN's agenda and demands continued international attention. Strategies to address the Kashmir dispute were discussed at a symposium titled Kashmir Struggles Under Siege, organized by the All Parties Hurriyet Conference Azad Kashmir chapter in Muzaffarabad. The event was attended by the Prime Minister of Azad Kashmir, Chaudhry Anwarul Haq, convener of the All Parties Hurriyet Conference, Ghulam Mohammad Safi, Senator Mushahid Hussain Sayyid, government ministers and representatives of the Hurriyet Conference. Two Indian women pilgrims died and a girl was grievously injured in a landslide in the Riyasi district. The incident took place near the Panchi area of the district. The landslide hit near the New Panchi track to the Vaishnu Devi Shrine near Panchi, in which one portion of the overhead iron structure was also damaged, the official said. Taranjit Singh Toni, General Secretary of the Congress Occupied Kashmir chapter, has lambasted the BJP regime for failing to deliver, pushing occupied Kashmir into a state of despair. Addressing a public gathering in Jammu, Toni criticized the ruling party for ignoring the real issues like unemployment and economic conditions of the occupied Kashmir. Residents of the Bandipura district early morning today have blocked the Sopore-Sumbul road and brought the traffic to the standstill. The reports have revealed that the protesters, including the men and women, demanded immediate action from the district administration regarding the retrieval of the body of the Sahil Rashid, a minor boy who drowned 2 days ago in the Nala Firozpura on Sunday. Two dead bodies were recovered in separate incidents in occupied Kashmir. The body of an elderly woman, Fatma B, who had been missing, was recovered from a river in the Poonch district.